YH4K. That's the call signal of the MS Stubnitz here in Hafen City, Hamburg. It's a moving platform for cultural events, vocational training, research and development. Let's go inside and take a look. Okay, here we are on the foreshift of the MS Stubnitz. A few facts for all you fact fetishists out there. 2,000 tons, 80 meters long, built in East Germany in 1964, converted into the Kunst Raumschiff in 1992. The ship has visited London, Newcastle, St. Petersburg, the Baltic States, Dunkirk, Sweden, Denmark, and others.
Προσοχή παρακαλώ, παρακαλώ την κυρία επισκέπτες όπως εξέλθουν. Το πλοίο αναχωρείται τόσο λίγο λεπτό. Ευχαριστώ. Attention please. Visitors are kindly requested to proceed to shore. The ship sails in a few minutes. Thank you.
So the venue has a capacity of 1,000 people. Comfortable is 850 people, and that's spread across the four event areas. The largest space in the back is 450 people, with people viewing from above. This room, the front ship, load one, has a capacity of 250, and the deck outside has a capacity of 200. More or less. Original cooling pipes from the times when the ship was a fish trawler still remaining and create unique atmosphere, as well as having an interesting effect on the round clang, the sound of the room. Not to mention fantastic sound systems as well.
Ganz schön am Aufzeichnen, glaube ich. zwei große Fette Lager, die Welle halten. Ja.